So, hello, welcome to a game called Dynasty Wars. This is the same, well, it's made by the same company as Dawn of Gods, but this is Chinese version, pretty much about the three kingdoms. So as you can see here, we've got 2 4-stars and 3-star, which is okay. As you can see, we've got Lu Bu, Zhao Yun, Guan Yu, Zhe Liang, Hao, Zhang Fei. So, Yima Yi, Pan Tong, and let me see. I recognize Hua Tuo. They are basically they basically provide all of the battle techniques, battle structures, for the generals, well, for the rulers basically. So the most famous one is probably this guy here, Zhu Yang. He basically helped Liu Bei beat the other kings or warriors. And at the end, they actually won, and Liu Bei managed to, you know, take back his throne. So yeah. Anything about three kings? Just read more about it, because it's one of like the most using dynasty. This person beats this person helps that person, and then it gets so confusing. Xiao Chan slept with adopted father, and then Liu Bei kills his adopted father due to some confusion, and you know, Xiao Chan, oh, it's just Lord. Guys, have so much already. what I might do is farm the ingot and then axe basically. Next time I'll do it, I'll probably be same level but with maybe 2,000 or 3,000. But quick record. So far we've got 565. Let's see how much we can get without progressing that much. I still prefer door. Haunts, everything about this. And I boat on another. Next time I'll probably play this game, well, I'll probably play this quite often, but hopefully the next time I record this, my ingots will have increased. So, time, like the video, please. Subscribe, like, or comment down below it. Thank you.